The question is, in a club, all 15 members played tennis, 240 played billiards, and 180 played golf. If 120 played both tennis and golf, 150 played both tennis and billiards. If none of them played both billiards and golf, and or all the three games, find the number of members in the club, given that all the members play at least one game. All the members play at least one game.
This is, I don't know, this has been classified as a logical listening question on Venn diagram. Logical listening question on Venn diagram. You will have to follow this formula. So it will be P of, three people are there. So P of A union B union C will be equal to P of A plus P of B plus P of C minus P of A intersection B minus P of B intersection C minus P of A intersection C plus P of A intersection B intersection C. Now I just try to explain the diagram. It's a box like this. This is A. This is B. A intersection B, this portion will be A intersection B. This entire portion will be A intersection B. And this is C. A, B, and C. See, A union B union C means all those coming here one time will be A union B union C. All those coming here one time will be A union B union C. Which number you don't know? So, I had my first X. This is what you have to find out. This number you don't know, you have to find out this. So, this is X. This is X. See, some of them are not here. Some of them will be X minus something. But we say that all who has to be at least one games means minus will not be here. X minus something will not be here because all of them play at least one games. So either of them will have to be in A, B or C. Either will have to be in A, B or C. Now this is equal to A will be 450, 450. So A is 450. B is, so A, this I will make as tennis. A is tennis. A is tennis. B is billiards. And C is golf. Now plus P of B will be 240 plus P of C will be 180. Now A and decision B, even though this entire portion will be there, both tennis and golf. So both tennis and golf, golf I have taken it here, tennis and golf will be A and decision C, A and decision C. So A intersection C, what will happen is, this is 120. So here A intersection B minus 120. A intersection this will be minus 120. And then tennis and golf. 150 play tennis and billiards. Tennis and billiards A intersection B. A intersection B is minus 150. Minus 150. Minus 0. Minus this. And this will be plus 0 because this portion, this portion, no one is there. This portion is A intersection B intersection C. This portion, no one is there. So it will be, X will be equal to 450 plus 240 plus 180 minus 150 minus 120 plus 0. So it will be 320, 870, 420 plus 450, 870 minus 270. The answer is 600. The answer is 600. Once you understand the question, once you know how to do all this, just simply add all this. 450 plus 250 plus 40, you know about the formula. 450 plus 250 plus 180 minus 150 minus 120 is the answer. As simple as this. Just to understand, I ignore the formula, I ignore the Venn diagram. Don't do that in a real time exam. Just add all this minus this. Understanding the question, it can be like this. As simple as this. Subscribe to my channel. I will be adding questions here now and then. Wish you all the best.